probably one of the greatest tragedies, I believe, is the apostasy concerning the soon return of the Lord Jesus Christ. And I honestly believe that those among us here would be absolutely shocked at the masses who no longer believe in the coming of the Lord. They are not looking for his coming. They are saying he will not come in my lifetime. Our teachings now say he may not come for centuries. We are seeing fulfilled right before our eyes the warning of Peter, the apostle. He said, for those who look for him shall appear the second time without sin unto salvation. The crown of righteousness waiting for all who are looking, yearning, loving his appearance. What therefore? For you know not what hour your Lord is coming. Hey, thank God for family, thank God for friends, thank God for his blessings. This is not the real world. This is not the real world. We're going somewhere for eternity. This is just a little piece of eternity cut out all time and space where he can to prepare our hearts for the glory of God that awaits us. Are you ready to meet him now?
To all my people in the struggle, to thank God for God about you. This is painless. Let's go!